really, really windy out, and these ambulances have been going by at least one every 5 minutes for the past hour.